A grieving mother is doing everything she can to bring her son's killer to justice. 14-year-old Nick Scroggins was shot and killed on Lily Street a couple of months ago. And today his mother sat down with former police chief Gary Hamilton to discuss her concerns with the case. News Channel 15's Angelica Robinson was there and joins us with more in tonight's top story. Angelica.
Last week, we showed you home surveillance video that captured the moments before Nick Scroggins was shot and killed. That video caught the attention of thousands of people across the area, including the police department's new director of community relations, Gary Hamilton.
After numerous calls to the prosecutor's office, victims' assistance, and the police department, a community leader is stepping up. Former police chief Gary Hamilton called Tenille Bright to talk about her son's case.
It surprised me. I know with so much going on in the community, a lot of people don't have that relationship.
14-year-old Nick Scroggins was shot and killed around the corner from his home on Lily Street. Home surveillance video captured Scroggins walking with another male just minutes before police arrived. Still, no arrests have been made. It's been a point of frustration for Bright.
We do need someone that we can go to within the police department that we can talk to about our concerns, and someone who can reach out to the prosecutors, somebody that can bring us all together and try to get some of this stuff resolved.
Just a week into his new role, the department's community relations director pulled the case file and went over it. Hamilton says it's something he plans to do often. After meeting with the former chief, the victim's mother left feeling more confident than ever that her son's case won't end up going cold.
We're going to arrest him and we're going to charge him with murder. It's just as simple as that.
Bright says she'll stop at nothing to get justice for her son.
I'm my son's voice, and I'm going to make a lot of noise. I'm not going to sit back and allow them to tell me what they want to tell me. You're going to tell me the truth.
Bright says she and Hamilton are working to set up another meeting, this time with the Allen County prosecutor Karen Richards and the lead detective on her case. If you have any information involving the shooting, please call police. In Studio 15, Angelica Robinson, News Channel 15.